Gohan, just a little longer.
Goku, get a move on. Quit messing around. You really don't recall anything about the Saiyans that Raditz clown was going on about?
Nope, none of it rings a bell. It's crazy. I had no idea I had an older brother either.
I was hoping to milk some useful information out of you for our fight.
There's a village here? His tail's probably his weak point. If we can squeeze his tail, he should be vulnerable. That's what happened whenever mine got grabbed.
How are we supposed to grab his tail?
I'm pumped up and ready to go!
You're done already?
Hey there.
That village over there looks like it's got some shops.
Yo!
What? Well now.
Yeah!
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Thank you. No.
All right.
Can I count on you?
You'd think this shiny jewel would fetch a pretty zenny.
Yeah.
Might cause some trouble later.
All right. Let's do this! No! You should train some more.
Might cause some trouble later. Best to deal with this now.
I'm ready whenever you are. Let's do this.
Here goes! Uh-oh.
Disoriented!
Last paper scissors!
So that's all, huh?
We're closing in on him. Let's head down and move in for the attack.
No! He's using a device that tells him our strengths as well as our location. Safe to say he probably knows we're close by.
Gotcha. I'm guessing that means we just gotta meet him head on.
This. A power level of 710. Kakarot's kid. What? There's one? No, there's two. They've come. So, what brings you chumps here?
Isn't it obvious? I'm here to get my son back! Where is he?
His screaming was giving me a headache, so I locked him up in there. But forget about the runt. Don't tell me, you fool! You're not even fit to call yourself a Saiyan!
You know, believe it or not, battles aren't just about strength! Man, he's fast!
Even with your combined power, you're still pathetic. But considering you weren't smart enough to heed my warning, don't deserve to live.
You gotta be kidding me!
You know what? Since you're going to die anyway, I might as well tell you something. The two Saiyans I mentioned earlier, they're even more powerful than me.
If you've got a new attack hidden up your sleeve, now's the time to use it, Goku!
Sorry. I'm fresh out.
Lucky for you, I actually came up with a new technique while I was training.
Really?
A plan? Ha! It'd be easier just to lie down and wait for the sweet release of death!
I'm just gonna need enough time to charge up the proper energy for it. Gonna need you to keep him busy while I deal with this.
Got it. I'll do what I can.
Hope you're ready for this. Special Beam Cannon!
Huh, you just don't know when to quit. You? Alone? What were you two trying to decide? Who gets to die first?
We ain't planning on losing.
Playtime's over! You'll be long dead before that could happen! Playtime's over! Farewell!
Planning on losing.
Yeah!
Are you actually that stupid? No one can save you! You'll be long dead before that could happen! This game ends now.
Whoa!
He's got that much control over his energy?
If you let your guard down, you're not got your tail!
Damn it! When did you?
Good work, Goku. Hold on to that tail and don't let go no matter what!
Wait! Let me go. I'll leave this planet in peace.
Don't listen to him, Goku. He's trying to trick you.
Please, please, believe me, brother. I'm begging you, Kakarot. Don't do this to your only family. I can't believe you fell for it! You might actually be the dumbest guy I've ever met! Don't think I'm going to show you mercy just because you're my little brother! Yes! Yes, that's what I like to hear! It'll all be over soon! Don't get comfortable! You're next!
Damn, if I try to hit him now, he's just going to dodge it!
Leave my dad alone!
What is this kid? You're dead! Where did you get all this power?
Piccolo, now's your chance!
Special beam cannon!